we are the group of people who probably need therapy the most. I mean, our suicide rates are increasing for Black women and men. We also have depression, anxiety, PTSD, and so many different things. And so because we come from the aspect of like, be strong, thug it out, you know, be a gangster, you hardcore on the outside. But a lot of the things that we are struggling with need to be vocalized to other people that can actually help us navigate through that process.